Hi, I'm Kurt Sandvig, and we're on the red carpet for Fargo Season 2, which starts October 12th on FX. We're going to talk to all the stars we can get to.
Hi there, sir.
Hi.
We are getting really close to having to start.
Okay. Okay, sure. Sure. So you're the most evil person on the show, is what I've been told. Is that correct?
Yes. Happens in a few shows. Almost everything I do.
I know.
Turn into alcoholic.
You're the nicest guy in the world, but you do the most evil people.
I know. Where's that come from, man?
Yeah. Why do you get in typecast with that?
I don't know. It seems to every person, every character that I played, if they don't start like that, I guess. I mean, you know, in Battlestar Galactica, they didn't know where Ty was going, and look what ended up, man. But I started this way in this, man.
You must have the best eye for projects, because it seems like every project you go on is like critically acclaimed. How do you do it?
I don't know. They asked me to come aboard this one. No one asked me to come aboard. And I said, whoa, man, I'm absolutely honored.
Instant
I didn't
yes.
realize that I was just going to be a vegetable, but yeah, here
so
I am.
When you're reading the scripts, are you reading the whole things, just your parts? Or are you afraid
this
to find
one
stuff
they
out?
No, I love to find out. I love to find out as much as I can. And if it is necessary for me to know it,
sure.
I definitely want to know that. But on this one, they just send me, which is often these days, they just send you what the part that you are in. Because
really?
What happens to get lost and gets out there, because, you know, there's with the internet and
sure.
blah, blah. So to come aboard on this, nice shirt, man.
Thank you, man.
To come aboard and they just sent me my stuff. And I kind of like, oh, thanks for the invite, but what the fuck?
what's his point?
Yeah. Well, I don't speak here. Okay, we'll be there.
Thank you so much for talking
pleasure,
to me,
man.
Thank you. Thanks for watching. Make sure you click subscribe for more videos. Click like if you like it. And if you got a moment, tell me what you think of the shirt, because every celebrity on this carpet seemed to like it. There you go.